of April, 2023. The GOP wonks trying to get their party not to detonate the debt limit bomb. An increasingly personal spat among conservative policy nerds could have big implications as US nears economic disaster.